Last night, my son Kemp graduated high school last night.
Congratulations!
Exciting.
Yeah, it was kind of weird because it's like it started at 8 o'clock at night, which I thought was so late.
That's very late to start.
And then I forgot because my other son, Jake, my oldest son, he graduated a year ago, which to me seemed like it was longer than that, right? But because it was like in the middle of the pandemic, it was a lot quicker. It was different. It was in a different location. You're only allowed to bring, you know, only parents were allowed to go, you know, that whole deal where now everybody was allowed to go. And it was also live streamed and stuff, but it was at the school and it was in the football stadium and it was packed, right? And there came, we got there like half hour early. My wife got the seats, we were in the bleachers and it was like, my back started hurting and all of a sudden it got packed. And I was like, you can't help but go, oh my God, I'm going to get COVID.
Yeah.
We're shoulder to shoulder and I'm like, this is awful. And I start feeling it hit me already. You know, my throat hurts and I'm like, oh God,
I should. You are a hypochondriac like that.
And then, you know, then I'm trying to find my son, you know, Van S. He's literally the second to last row.
In a big class?
Huge class. All right, second to last row. But I see him. And I can see him looking down. And then I get a text, yo, from him. I'm like, shouldn't you be paying attention to what's going on? like, you know. It's like the principal talks and then the assistant principal and then the valedictorians. And I realize, oh my God, this is going to take forever, right? They let everybody speak. And again, when they let everybody speak, it's not like they're professional speakers.
Right.
So it's like that same little cadence of na-na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. And the class of 2022 had to overcome everything, pandemic, worldwide pandemic. Oh, you're not the only class that had to deal with that. and then they go on. And then finally, they start giving out the diplomas. And Kim's texting me, by the way. Now I'm like, what's going on? He goes, everybody's playing Clash of Clans.
from back then.
And he's like, where are you? I go, I'm over to the right. I'm standing up because my back hurts. Because I can't see. He goes, wave. So I'm standing up. And I'm waving, and I realize I'm in front of the stadium of the seats that I must look like just a huge buffoon waving because everyone behind me is seeing me waving at my son. And then he just gives me the head nod. I'm like, why don't you wave? Because then,
right? And then we're on the same level playing field.
But he just gave the what's up. That's all you got?
But they had a sign language person there that was doing it all for online, you know, and all, you know, whatever. And I guess that's where Kemp and the students are standing in line before they give them read their name, right? And turns out that Kemp was standing behind a sign language person and he dabbed behind it. So the person said, the guy, what's up? And then, anyway, it was a wild thing. And then afterwards, everyone throws their hat up, right? And then we run on the field and you take pictures of the kid. And one of Kemp's friends says, you know, Blake's looking for someone to take a family photo. And one of Kemp's friends who just graduated goes, hey, I'll take a picture of you guys. Let me take a picture of you guys. I'm like, all right. So take a picture. I'm like, hold on, take another one this way. And he takes it. And Blake's like, just get another picture. Get a picture. So he takes the picture. I have to show you guys. The picture he takes, great family photo. Didn't put Blake in the photo. And then the other picture is like, you have half of Blake's eye is in the picture.
Stop it. I hope you got a good one, right? I saw you.
Eventually, I had to go. We had to get other people to take a picture. Okay. And then it's like, I'm like, man. I mean, obviously, they were all, it was, to get a picture taken, don't ask somebody who's involved in the event. You know what I mean?
Sure.
Like, if you're going to a concert, don't ask Taylor Swift to take the picture of you. You know, it was just crazy.
What time, if it started at 8, because I'm doing this tonight, what time do you think these wrap up? 10:30? Later?
I was home at 10:30, but I was, you know, like, I'm leaving. That whole deal?
Yeah.
I had to do that.
Okay.
To get home, be in bed by 10:30.
Okay, so I'm supposed to be there at 6 for an 8 o'clock graduation.
What? Why do you have to be there at 6?
Because they say it's going to be so crowded that you won't get a seat unless you get there 2 hours
yeah,
early.
Right.
Oh, no. Outside. You're like, I'll just stand.
And it's still hot out, I'm sure.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
still up.
Yeah, it's going to be nasty out there. Mm-mm.